because we want to give back to the community of Akropong what they've also been giving to us, which is supporting our football club Dreams FC.
So 2 years ago, the board of Dreams FC approved a proposal from management to set up the DFC Fund, the Dreams Football Club Fund. That fund was going to be a dedicated source of revenue for us to fund the various CSR programs of Dreams FC. And this fund was set up mainly for products of Dreams FC, the likes of John Enchi, Baba Rahman, Imara Jesua, Imara Lomote, Samuel Abi, to contribute part of their earnings into this fund. And the aggregation of this fund is what we use to put the bills of our various CSR programs. So if you see us distributing face masks and sanitizers today, it's all by the kind courtesy of the DFC Fund, which has our various products as contributors. And that's why we are here. So we want to say it's a very good initiative from the board of Dreams FC to set up this fund. And we thank our various products who have been making periodic contributions towards this fund, and want to show them that this is what we are using their various contributions for. So we thank them so much, and we hope that we are able to produce more players to extend the frontiers of the DFC Fund.
They should all observe and take care of themselves by wearing the nose masks and washing their hands with cleaning their hands with the hand sanitizers and protect their lives. It's important because the sickness is existing.